What's up, YouTube? In today's video, we're going to be sawing red oak four-quarter grade lumber and railroad ties. The only comments I'm going to make about the sawing is as I get further into this log here and the head saw is absorbing more of the log, you'll see a vertical edger strip mark at the top. And that's because the saw is starting to get dull and it's not going into the log as far. So after I saw this log, I ended up filing the saw. And the log after this is a butt log. It's kind of small and it's pretty flared at the butt. And I'm just going to comment and say, if I was the timber cutter, I would have trimmed that off and left it in the woods. But if you enjoyed today's video, please give it a like and make sure to hit that subscribe button. And also, I'm going to say hi to everyone who's watching overseas. I hope you enjoy the videos.